play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules.
Hi guys, it's Emika and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And in today's video, I am going to be doing a haul.
Yay!
I haven't done a haul in a while, so I wanted to do it again because I am obsessed with shopping. You know me, I shop a lot, but I haven't been shopping for like 3 months, right? From January, and now it's April, so like 3 months. I haven't shopped in 3 months.
Shopping, no.
Because I was busy with all the stuff, so I decided to go today, which is Saturday, the 2nd of April, and I bought stuff. Yeah, what do you do when you're shopping? You buy stuff, yeah. So I'm gonna be doing a clothes accessory haul, maybe? Yeah, but it's a haul. So I think we should get started with the video, but before that, make sure you like, subscribe, and you turn your post notification so you get notified every time I post a brand new video on this channel every week. So let's get started. So guys, the first thing I bought is this t-shirt. It's an oversized t-shirt. It's purple in color and it has three bears. It's my favorite. I love the show. And it looks like that. I really love it. It's from Police Bazaar Bhutia. You know, I always go buy from there because they have whatever I need.
It's like I'm connected with them.
So yeah, I always go buy from there. And I bought this t-shirt, so we should go try it on, shall we? Let's go.
Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? Walk around like you're brand new. Somehow I was in a feeling bad. Baby, I am not your dad. It's not all you want from me. I just want your company. Girl, it's obvious.
So guys, we're at the next item. It's a baggy pants. I don't know if you noticed. Because it's really long that... Even my face cannot be seen. And it looks really nice. So I think I'm gonna go try that now. So let's go.
Girl's obvious, elephant in the room. We're part of it, don't act so confused. And you love starting it, now I'm in the mood. Now we arguing in my bedroom. We play games of love to avoid the depression.
Guys, as you saw the pants, on to the next outfit, which is a two-piece outfit. I will do twice because it's a skirt and a top.
So maybe I will wear like, you see, yeah, I don't want to like explain it, I don't want to.
But I bought the skirt and like a top together, so let's change into that. No.
We've been here before and I won't be a victim. Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. So why you tryna pay your love on a regular? When you could be blowing up just like my cellular. Set me up. Only thing I need to know is if you wet enough. I'm talking slick back, kick back, gang sipping 40s. You keep playing that the day with your shorty. Mismatch fish, that was way before you know me. Got a lot of love, well you better save it for me. We play games of love to avoid.
So guys, as you saw, it's really nice. I really love it. 100 out of 100. 100 out of 10, actually, all these outfits. And those are it. I just bought those three clothes. I just bought those. And now let's go to accessories. So, for accessories, necklace, I brought this, wait, let me just keep down. I brought this E necklace, which says my name because my name starts with E, and oh my gosh, I love it so much just by looking at it. Like, look at that. It is so pretty.
So let me try it on, but I'm telling you, I'm not good at wearing necklaces, and I'm not good at even making it. You know what? I'm not gonna take it on, but it looks like that. I'm not gonna wear it, but you know how necklaces are, so I want this. So I'm gonna try wearing it and see you guys.
So guys, oh my god, ignore the background, let me fix it. So guys, next I bought this necklace. It has a circle and
then I don't know what is that,
but I bought this and it's really cute. It's peach in color and I've never had a peach color necklace. I've only had a white, a silver, then golden and silver. So this is a peach. For the first time, I've got peach earring. I love it so much.
But it looks so nice. I do not even want to take it out. So I'm not going to wear it anyway, but you'll see in any of my videos that I'm wearing this. And I'll be sure to tell you guys in my video.
After that, I got...
I'm sorry. This video is going to be so bad. I know.
I got this heart necklace. It looks so adorable. I love the heart. It has a lot of, you know... What are those called? Diamonds? Fake diamonds? It has a lot of diamonds in it. So I love it so much.
Even for this, I won't take it out because it just looks so beautifully packed. So I don't want to take it out. I don't want to ruin it. But I'll do it in the other videos. Don't worry.
And for the E letter necklace.
I didn't get a packed one like this because, I don't know, I just found it hanging like that. So, yeah.
Anyways, now... Let's go to the rings. Hold on. So, for rings, I got this heart. I don't know if you can notice it. It's a heart and diamond together. It looks really, really beautiful because it has a heart and I'm in love with hearts. Like, I love hearts. You should know me. So, this is what it looks like. Looks really cute. I'm so alone. Yeah, and I think that's it for this haul because I did not buy much. I don't want to lose money. I just bought a little stuff, and that also, it was like, you know, yeah. So I think that's the end of the video. I really hope you enjoyed, and if you want these clothes, just go to Bhutia and you'll find them because I got them from there.
If you don't know where Bhutia is, I'm gonna put the link in the description. Police Bazaar Bhutia, if I can find it, that is. If I can't, but it's in Bhutia, Police Bazaar.
Yeah, and yay, that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, and you turn your post notifications so you'll get notified every time I post a brand new video on this channel every week. Yay, thank you guys so much for watching once again. Bye, stay positive, stay safe, bye, love y'all. 솔직하게 난 말하고 싶어요. 사라져 아니 사라지지 마. 내 맘을 보여줘 아니 보여주지 마. 하루 종일 머릿속에 네 미소만 우리 그냥